All right, and we are back. Starting up Fire Emblem Six Figured Edition, Chapter 5. What's happening this chapter? Nothing big, really. I mean, we see Ratface again, but other than that, that's. I think that's pretty much it. It's a rather straightforward map. Oh, right. And Roy actually does stuff. Yeah, I decided to finally, decided to actually use this guy, and things actually happen. He's tired of stuff. I don't know if he shows it off in this part or the other part, I can't remember. Whatever. Here we go. Let's just scope out the enemies. Ew. Yeah, Wolf's got this. Well, let's start moving, everyone. I should have given him a regular sword instead of filling his crap out with vulneraries. No one has actually explained what the hell a vulnerary actually is. Personally, I haven't bothered to look it up, but it doesn't even sound like something that you'd say. Absolutely banded, you can't hit Shad on a fort. Hey, another archer! That's all. That won't be all he'll be listening to. But they run away. I'm over here. Oh yeah, you are useless. Yeah, you're good. Should have gotten to the MPV of this map. Oh shit, this four of them. Well, I don't really use them anyway, so that doesn't really matter. Holy shit! Let's see what you get. Guess you're getting defense. I'm not even touching the kid, man. Uh-oh, sure, this mountain men are on the move. Okay, good support. You're a good teleporter, just get off his ass and start doing shit. What? God damn it, Rutger. Oh shit. Get him out of there. See, would you? Oh, come on! You need speed, Alan. You haven't gotten shit yet. I think I can't. I honestly can't remember. No, not risking it. Yeah, at that point. All right. Check how to do it on horses. Fucking Alan, man. Can't even double fighters. Give you an iron sword. Oh no, Chad levels up again. Alright, so I'm strength. And one's holy shit. That was close. Yeah, let's get her the fuck away from there. Okay, yeah. I could do it. Kill that fighter. Oh, right, there's a village over here. A town. Whatever. Who should have sent Ryan? You get some more experience. Too late for that. Oh, come on, he's like so close. Yeah, what he did here. Oh, yeah, that's what I did. I'm gonna send in Roy. Level up. Got resistance, man. And no strength. Alright, Lou, let's see what you got. To clean up after you. Let's get Lou the fuck out of there before he gets cleaved in two by a fucking axe. Alright, I can go into the town. Nice translation there, guys. Really power armor knight. Gantlands, which I believe is from some fire Emblem Manga Time or something, I don't fucking remember. Some knight called Lance Gantz used it and did stuff. And Lou gets hit again. I get it, man. You guys are gonna be the fucking death of me. What the fuck? Why didn't you just hit the freaking dude on the horse? Let's just move horse away. You hit the ledge. Huh. Can't do shit because it's my horse, he is trapped. Okay, Ryan, see if you can hit it. And you do. Not. Alright, there you go. Now we're getting somewhere. See if Roy does anything. Oh. The fighter moves in, but the mercenary does nothing. Whatever. Moving back, did it get hurt? Okay, go real. Oh, god damn it. These dick leveled up. Not bad. Not bad. Ooh, that's definitely not bad. Oh, let's hurry up and get some healers over here. No more shirtless X-Men. My fucking hand axes. Stuff's happening. Oh, man, I pulled back. What the fuck? Why'd you heal Chad? Alright, what? Come on now, you're better than that, Boris. And more sure the Saxman. It's good to know Boris is holding his own. These fucking cowardly fucking axe dudes. With those fucking hand axes. Alright, let's see what you got. Oh, Alan. Lance is catching up to you. If only you could get some speed. I'm bending down. cautiously move him forward. Even more shirtless Axeman. Holy shit, Boris just does not give a fuck. I'm turning, that bandit doesn't either. God, fuck you with your fucking hand axes. Oh, come on! Bandit doesn't want to die. God, I thought I should have gotten another iron sword for Lance. Why the fuck did I do that when Lance needed it? Alright, well, let's just keep on going. Oh, fuck. You see. Why the hell are they hitting him with regular axes now? Oh, now he dies. Oh, cool. So I'm missing. I'm missing. That didn't miss. Fucking Alan is too slow. This is gonna be trouble. Oh well. I'll make it. Oh. Holy shit. Well, yeah, this pretty much wraps up this part of the video. Stay tuned for the next chapter and see who dies and who won't. Yeah.